I'll just do whether he's authorized to and answer any questions.